I just want to talk about WikiLeaks again. Apparently, they're storing their files in a secret James Bond bunker. It's not really a James Bond bunker from the movies, but it's something like it. It's a bunker from the Cold War inside a Swedish mountain. Do you guys think this is necessary? Let me know what you think.